Hello. Hello. Yes. Yes, you're not here at the moment. Can I help you in any way? No, as you know, Nia, my grand. Yes. When was this dispatched to you? Fast delivery, so you were happy with that? Have you used it? Right, well, no problem. Yes, it wasn't quite what you thought it was going to be. Okay, so what do you want? Do you want to put in a new order for another one? You've been on our site, I take it, yes? Right. Okay, well, you make another choice then. Send that back and we'll pay this end for the... as long as you send back the receipt with it, we'll pay this end for the return. And then when you make another choice, we'll send you out. Okay. Yes. 1636. Right. I've got that. What was your name again? You don't want to give that. Okay, that's fine. I have no problem with that. Right, so if you could give us a call back in about 20 minutes, and probably we'll get Nia to give you a call if she comes in before then to see you calling us back, okay? I'm sure it's not going to be any problem at all. Yeah. Yes, me too. Thank you very much and Happy New Year, yes. Bye. Right, well, yesterday we had one client come through and say that the machine that she had been sent her, the vibrator that we sent her, wasn't working to her satisfaction and she wanted a bigger model. So she's kindly sent it back. We received it first as well this afternoon. We've just received it this afternoon. And obviously there's something wrong with it, so whatever it is, I can't quite figure out what's wrong with it yet. It seems to be vibrating just fine, but the far end up there seems not to be working. There's something there's not quite right. What we'll do is just send it back and send her a replacement or whatever. I believe she has already come through this morning and she's ordered something else, which and it's a little bit more expensive, so better that way. But it's best to keep the clients happy. Anyway, I'd like to tell you about Nia. Nia's my niece. And I don't want to keep be too long-winded about it. Anyway, Nia is 22 years of age, and she's decided that she'd like to be an entrepreneur. And at first, when she said what she was going to do, I was a little bit surprised by it because it's so totally out of character. But when I thought about it, well, life is tough at the moment, and you've got to take your chances where you can. And if there's a demand for a business, then you go ahead and do it. Then what Nia's decided to do is to open this company called hiddentreasuresextoys.com or hiddentreasuresextoys.com. I keep forgetting to use the sex toys part, not for any obvious reason. It's just that Hidden Treasures rings with me and the sex toys thing was a little bit strange for me to adapt to. Anyway, hiddentreasuresextoys.com. All in one word, and she's setting herself up in business, and she's been at it now only somewhere in the region of 8 months, I think, since she first started getting the idea off the ground. But they're now actually got the stock in, and they're sending things out. She's made her own catalogue. She's actually designed this and made it herself. It's all in extremely good taste. There's nothing vulgar here whatsoever, and whatever that she does sell in the catalogue is explained clearly in adult language but without obscenities. It's all very tidy, and there's a list of everything that she does: anal toys, bullets and eggs, enhancers, edible treats, condoms, all that kind of thing. And I admire her very much for having taken the bullet, if you want to put it that way, and taken the rabbit and the bullet, really, and decided to go for this. She's got a very extensive range of products to suit everybody's needs. There are times in life when, well, these are called in Spanish consoladores, and I suppose an English word for it would be consolers. I mean, there are times when maybe loved ones are away and we're on our own, and sometimes a need arises. We all know what we need to do now and again. So it's nice to have something at home that will give you the comfort to give you a satisfied sex life while your partner is away, or if you happen to be at that time without a girlfriend or a boyfriend. If you're lonely, there's everything that you could ever wish to meet. I don't find any of it in that you'd ever need to use. I don't find any of it indecent. It's all good fun. I think it's basically healthy. There are worse things that people can do, and it can even enhance a relationship. I have no doubt about that whatsoever. And some of it's extremely funny. But having said that, I don't feel intimidated by the concept of the idea that a young lady should open a business like this all on her own. Well, she has got a dad supporting her as well. You'll meet Dorian later. Dorian's now coming up to his 60th birthday, and supports. Dorian's coming up to his 58th birthday, and supports his daughter totally. He's given me the one finger over there. I don't know why. Is he 56? How old are you then?
They don't need to know what my age is.
Okay. Well, he's not a young lad, put it that way then. And he's not at all fazed by the idea of his daughter doing this business. That's the whole point of it. In fact, he's quite proud of her that she's got the guts to do it. And I am very proud of her too, that she's got the guts to do it. And we will support her as much as we can. She has one other partner in the business with her, between my brother, my nephew, and her. They're straight-laced people. They're honest, decent, hard-working people. You can trust the site. This is basically more what I'm trying to get across, really, is that they are keen to give you good service, and they want to supply you with your needs. So if you would like to contact us at, I don't know if you can see that over there, how clear it is, but it is hiddentreasuresextoys.com. Although it doesn't say that over there, I've just noticed. So that confuses things a little bit. What's on this? See if she actually designed all of this herself. I mean, I think that's pretty clever, really, considering that she hasn't. She's not a computer whiz kid or anything like that, and she had to pay to get the website set up. So it's not as if she's a girl who has done everything. She's done all of the hard work. But she had to rely and trust on others to set up the site for her. But the orders are coming in thick and fast, and the orders are going out as fast as we get them. Usually by the same day, if they're in by early in the morning, the order, then it goes out the very same day. Anyway, that's all I've got to tell you at the moment. I'm very proud of her. This is my niece, and I'm supporting her in what she's doing. It's a hard life out there at the moment, and if this is a business that works for her, then it works for me. Thank you for your time.